morning. It is 10:35. 25 degrees. And today we're leaving Chiang Mai to go to Pai. Today's route will be about 130 kilometers. And it's the only route to Pai. Pai is a little city in the mountains, known by backpackers and tourists. And so we don't have choices to go another way. Take a lot of pauses and we'll see. This road, look at this on the map. This is Pai. I like it already. There's a lot to see here. This is the main walking street in Pai. Very little traffic, a lot of tourists. So this will be our hotel for the next 2 nights in Pai.